वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स टू शेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल एसएससी ऑनलाइन ऑडियो वीडियो लेसन्स। आई एम निधि श्रीवास्तव। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सब्जेक्ट जनरल साइंस फॉर 8th स्टैंडर्ड चैप्टर नंबर 12 इंट्रोडक्शन टू एसिड एंड बेस। सो हियर इट इज। सी दिस इज द इमेज एसिड। स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव नोटिस that some soft substances have sweet taste, some are bitter, some are sour or astringent. Lemon, tamarind, vinegar or amla-like substances acquire sour taste due to the presence of a typical compound in them. Such compound imparting sour taste are called acids. Animals and plants also possess acids in them. Acids are soluble in water and they are corrosive in nature. Acids present in foodstuffs are called natural acids or organic acids. These acids being weak in nature are called weak acids. Some acids are strong in nature. They are caustic and inflammatory. Example, sulfuric acid, hydrochloric acid, and nitric acid. These acids are also called mineral acids. Strong concentrated acids are converted into their dilute acids by slowly adding them into water. Such dilute acids adding are less harmful than their corresponding strong acids. Bases. Bases are completely different from acids. Chemically, they have properties opposite to that of acids. They are also inflammatory to skin in their concentrated form. Substances having astringent, bitter taste and slippery to touch, example, lime water, baking soda, caustic soda and soap are called bases. We know that distilled water is tasteless. Water is neither acidic nor basic. See, this is the image which shows difference between acid and base. Indicator. The substances which are neither acidic nor basic and are chemically inert in nature, touching or tasting of acid or base is very harmful and hence typical indicators are used to recognize them. The substances which change their colors in presence of acid or base are called indicators. Indicators in laboratory. In the laboratory, litmus paper is mainly used to test alkali or base. This paper is made by an extract of lichen plant. It is red or blue colored. Blue litmus paper turns red on dipping in acid and red litmus turns blue by alkali. Litmus paper test. The main use is to test whether the solution is acidic or alkaline. Red litmus paper test with acid. No changes. Test with alkali, red turns into blue. And blue litmus paper, test with acid, blue turns into red. And test with alkali, no changes. This is litmus paper test for acid and base. Acid is such a substance which gives hydrogen ions in solution state. Example, hydrochloric acid dissociates in water solution. Nitric acid, sulfuric acid, carbonic acid, citric acid, etc. are examples of acid. See, this is the chemical reaction. Hydrochloric acid turns into hydrogen ion plus chloride ion. Properties of acid. Acids are sour in taste, that is bitter. Acid molecules contain hydrogen ion H+ as a main constituent. Acid reacts with metal to form hydrogen gas. Acid reacts with carbonates and liberates carbon dioxide gas. Last, blue litmus turns red in acid, that is due to litmus test. Uses of acids. Acids are used in the production of chemical fertilizers. Acids are used in the production of explosives, oil purification, medicines, dyes and paints. Next, hydrochloric acid is used for the preparation of different types of chloride salts. Next, diluted sulfuric acid is used in the batteries, that is electric cell. Next, diluted HCl is used for sterilization of water. Next, acid is used for making of white paper from wood pulp. Next, base. Base is a substance whose water solution gives hydroxide, that is OH minus ion. Example, sodium hydroxide converts into sodium ion plus hydroxide ion. Properties of alkalis. Bases are bitter taste. They are slippery. Bases contains hydroxide, OH minus as a main constituent. Metal oxides are generally basic in nature. See this image which shows what is an alkali. An alkali is a substance which produces hydroxide ions when it is dissolved in water. The hydroxide ions OH minus give an alkali its alkaline properties. Alkalis only behave as alkalis when they are dissolved in water. Next is neutralization. We have seen that acid contains H plus hydrogen ions and base contains OH minus hydroxide ions. Salt and water are formed by combination of acid and base. Acid plus base equals to salt plus water, that is hydrochloric acid plus sodium hydroxide equals to sodium chloride plus water. This chemical reaction is called neutralization. Thank you.